was feeling sorry for myself, because I had no shoes. But then I met a man who had no feet, and I said, friend, can I have